it's like from the books, we know that we need to use active voice or passive voice to pass our ideas to the client. And from the class, we also know we need to be sensitive to the tone, to the client. So, but when we actually meet the client, when we really talk about something that is sensitive about the money, we just say, no, you can't do that. So,
do you want to finish? You can finish your point if you want to finish.
So this let me rethink about the interacting to the client makes me think back to the books and what I learned from the class.
Okay, good.